My name is Kelsey Atkinson, and I'm from Oberlin, Ohio. And I think that we need to move towards a green energy future because there is no greater cause to be fighting for right now. And if we don't make sustainable choices now, we won't have a chance later on in the future. The game will be up, we'll have lost, and it really only makes sense to move towards a green energy future because lives are at stake with environmental justice concerns, and there's no reason not to.